Tips for PE teachers. Are you tired of always trying to fix your broken hula hoops? Well, instead of throwing them out, get some cones and use the cones and the broken hoops to make tunnels.